What's going on? Can't believe it! That stupid peddler let Jafar out of the lamp!
Jafar!
Give me the magic lamp, Aladdin! And now, street rats, I bid you farewell! Crush those urchins!
Back off! up! There's gotta be a way.
Ah, come on, kid! That's an easy one! Ow, buddy, oh pal! This is what having a genie for a best friend is all about! I mean, how can you leave me on the sidelines at a time like this? Large! Problem, Al! The old Rasputaz, what do you say, kid?
Hey, genie!
Zora! Wanna see a little something I call sandstorm sweep?
Oh, take it away, genie.
Alakazam! You know, one lousy sandstorm is just too easy. Giving me a challenge next time, eh, Al?
Now what do we do? Nice timing, Carpet. Back off! Yeah! It's over! Yeah. far. You sure this is it?
You gotta understand, it wasn't my idea. It was Jafar. He made me bring you here. You don't know him like I do. He can be very convincing. He said if I didn't cooperate, he was gonna...
Where is he?
Come on now, you gotta forgive me.
Where's Jafar?
Well, let's see. Right about now, he's probably attacking the palace. I had no choice. His eyes, they got all creepy and weird.
Whatever. Iago, you're supposed to be our friend, but you've been playing both sides just to make sure you save yourself.
I knew you were still a bad guy.
I'm sorry!
Get some rest, Carpet. You earned it.
Come on, let's get Jafar!
And who asked you?
The palace is through there. Hurry!
Yeah.
far, you'll get exactly what's coming to you.
Indeed I will, Princess. All of Agrabah will belong to me, while you... you, my queen, shall weep at my side for all eternity. Oh, please. Right about now, your precious Aladdin is whispering your name with his last breath. Bah!
What was that you were saying, Jafar?
You dare defy me, you useless bird!
Ow!
Iago!
You'll all be joining him very soon.
Don't mess with street rats.
You went mano a mano with Jafar and you didn't invite me, Al?
Sorry, Genie. Things happen kind of fast.
And I had some new moves to show off, too.
But, Genie, we still need your help.
Who's gonna fix Agrabah?
Oh, yeah! One super-duper spruced-up Agrabah coming right up. You won't even recognize the place when I'm through with it.
Just like it was, please.
Really? Same old, same old? All right. Voila! Next time, let me put in a few swimming pools, okay?
I guess Agrabah's all right now.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Hey, you behave yourself. Got it?
I most definitely got it. No more looking out for number one. I'm reformed. I want to be a good friend like Genie, but I can't do anything to help you. What kind of a friend is that?
Oh, no. It's not like that, Iago. Friends don't have to do stuff. As long as we have fun hanging out together, that's all that matters.
So, what do you guys do for fun?
We do this.
That's not quite what I meant.
Well, anyway...
Gosh, Iago! I hope you didn't hurt yourself!
Well, at least I can still fly!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh! Was that my cue? Am I on? Come on, Al! Let me build a freeway or something!
Everything's fine. Don't panic. Genie?
But I can't hold it any longer! Oh, that's good! Sora, Donald, Goofy, you guys are too much. If you're ever in the mood for some more cosmic razzle-dazzle, give me a shout, okay?
You got it!
Well, you've done it again, Sora. Don't forget about us, okay?
I won't.
And Sora? About that friend of yours, the one you're looking for, you'll find him. Trust me.
Give me strength. Yeah. Ha. 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 Ha.
Yeah. Ha. 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 Ha.
You feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over. And Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorshirk, we know you're a hero.
That's right.
Blunder Boy.
How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are going to fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are going to settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
You'll never see your girlfriend again.
Low life.
You're too kind, kid.
Yeah.
review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Shh. Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades.
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Orin.
Sarah?
Oh, Orin's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do
Congratulations.
It.
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promise the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Ha! off!
Entertainment!
Another way. Your deaths will mean nothing.
You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gorr, she must have had a pretty rough life.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from? But I'll take it.
We better skedaddle.
Thank you.
Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Aaron!
Why those little...
Ugh. Prisoner,
what happened to our mutual agreement? I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
That's it! This game is over. I've played by the rules so far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on! Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want! Cause the laughing is about to stop. You wanna know why? Because now we're gonna play by my rules. I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Boy has dropped out of the stand.
Well, you've still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good.
It's his underworld.
Gee, then how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But you...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's, and then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you?
That's it.
You won't stop a true hero. How's this for you?
Yeah.
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah.
Yeah. You won't stop a true hero.
I'm on fire.
Farewell.
Kill the heat.
It's over.
How's this for you?
Is that all you got?
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah.
Farewell.
Feel the heat. Feel the heat.
You
the
won't
heat.
Stop a true hero. How's this for you?
Take that.
Take that. You won't stop a true hero.
That's it. Feel the heat.
Yeah. Is that all you got?
Oh, no, you won't stop a true hero.
Feel the heat.
shall be twofold.
Oh, you won't stop a true hero.
Is that all you got?
How's this for you? How's this for you? You won't stop a true hero.
I'm on fire!
Back off! Is that all you got?
That's it. Farewell. You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah, take this. This is it. Yeah.
Is that all you got?
How's that for you?
That's
you
it.
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah, this is
there,
over.
Is that supposed to...
I'm on fire!
How's this for you? You won't stop a true hero.
Take this.
Take that.
Give me strength.
Hurrah! Make some room!
You won't stop a true hero.
That's it.
You won't stop a true hero.
Others. But now, there's no one left to protect. Maybe it's time I shaped my own story.
Yeah, you deserve it, Orin. After everything you've been through.
I suppose I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling.
Hey, what's that mean?
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Excuse us for meddling.
Aw, sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
So where are you guys headed next?
You know. You two lovebirds seem to be getting along just fine without us hanging around.
Before we start meddling. Yep.
Right.
Are you turkeys trying to put me out of a job? If you keep acing every challenge, champ, who am I gonna train?
Aw, you can't abandon me now, Phil. I gotta be at the top of my game in case Hades shows up again.
Hey, are we true heroes yet?
Yeah. Come on, Phil. How about it?
Let me see now. Well, you're not wise enough. Not quite seasoned enough.
Okay, we get the hint.
Look, kid, it's not my call.
Ah, fool.
Course, if it was, you'd have no problem. I'd make you all heroes, in a heartbeat.
Really?
Say it again.
On second thought, if those are your hero faces, you still got a lot of work to do.
God, what do you mean?
Go away!
Phil!
Leave me alone!
See that?
Well, what do you know?
Oh, wow!